نحمد ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we are going to discuss about the dealings of the Prophet peace be upon him with his family members. Aisha radiallahu anhu says that the Prophet peace be upon him would be at home and they would be sitting together and they would have lovely conversations. There is a point to note here. When most of the people try to become pious, they have a sense of strictness and roughness that they develop with their family members. But this is not how the Prophet peace be upon him was. He was full of love and compassion. He would make his wives feel happy. He loved them. He was very kind to them, very gentle to them. So Aisha radiallahu anhu says that he would be sitting among us, and then if the adhan goes on, then he will get up and walk out as if he doesn't know them. So this is the balance between the deen and the dunya. Spending time with our loved ones is equally important. But if the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala goes, then it is more important than spending time with your loved ones. So when Allah's call came, Hayya ala salah, all the worldly relations should become secondary. This is the perfect model of balance we find in the Prophet peace be upon him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to maintain such balance in our deen and our dunya, in our relations to him and to the human beings. Ameen. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته